expected to be a little bit. As you can see here, we're back on a little river here. I don't know how well this is all going to come out, so we'll see whether I post it or not. A load of alders there, just to knock over, ready for the digger to come and lift them. So we're not sort of too fussed about a pretty job, as it were, as long as it's safe. Because the digger will be coming along and lifting them. And in fact, a couple there I purposely put across the bank, hung up onto the other side of the bank, so that the bucks aren't causing too much disturbance to the river bed, because it's, like all rivers nowadays, very sensitive, quite strict rules regarding them. So, it's got to be a little bit sensible there. There's a little stand here left. I'll do those next. And then, there's a nice birch over there to do. I cleared away all the rubbish first. Lots of holly, so lots of problems with barbed wire and tiny little bits of holly spinning the chain off a couple of times this morning. You know yourself, all the rubbish you normally get on a ditch. So there we go. Damp, or as they say here, grand soft day. It was lovely earlier, like I say, it's sunny but lovely warm. So there we go, like I say, we'll see how this turned out. I'll probably do one of that birch, just